Hi everyone, here is Karima and you're welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you how to create this very pretty mixed media glass tag with glass painting for the new year, and I have used too many techniques for this, and you can just decorate your working space with this. So let's get started. So first, for this we need translucent glass. This is not etched glass, this is plain glass, and I have already created some embellishments with using the wall putty clay. I'm showing you how to do the abstract painting in this. So this art form technique you can use for many other art paintings also. Just you need to add the water to this, and then you need to shake that object. Automatically the color get merged with each other, that the shades according to you can choose. I have used some rainbow color shades. Just you need to shake it well, then the color automatically merged with each other, and it's ready. Just repeat the process. How many colors you want you can add in this. Now I have already created this design. So this is the simple flower design I have chosen, and I'm going to color this with the acrylic colors. Here I'm not using the glass colors, so I'm just experimenting that acrylic colors will work or not. So just add this. I have just given this little shadings in the upper portion, and also adding little yellow color on the upper portion to give this little shade portion. And in the middle part I am adding blue shade, and it is looking like this. Leaf portions covering with the sap green color. These are all acrylic colors. The poster colors will not work in this, so you need to use the acrylic colors. Now I'm taking this stencil. You can use the other stencil also. So here I am adding this mixed media paste. Here this paste I have already shown you many times. If you want, you can go through description box link. I am just adding this to just create a destroyed pattern. So if you want, you can create whole background with this. So it's upon you. So just add this and slowly, carefully, like so, you can see. Now you need to add the embellishment. That if you want, you can skip this step also. The embellishment part you can skip. I have colored down all the embellishments like flowers and balls with using the bronze metallic colors. So the separate metallic colors you can use for this, for little antique look also. For I have chosen this, so just adding these in that way that they are showering from the embellishment of the rose. So just add this, and it is looking like this. So you can add these showers according to yours. If you want, you can add, otherwise you can add many other things also. So it's upon you. Now I'm decorating this shower with some stones. I'm adding the stones here and there. So any other petals or pearls you can also add in this. It is looking like this. Now here I'm just sprinkling little silver glitter powder in the whole portion, art piece portion, and it is looking like this. You don't need to add the glue for the glitter. Automatically glitter will stick, and it is looking something like this. So the texture work will remain dry for 24 hours. I have decorated this with using the Happy New Year sentiment, and also added some more elements. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Do consider to smash that red button, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon.